Obviously, there were the rumours that he might bid to run to be president in 2020.